Yes, sir.
Yeah, because they running amok in the miry clay.
Come on, your pastor.
Yeah. But when Christ comes, they're going to be running and trembling.
Say it.
Hiding and crying.
Say it.
Christ coming back for us.
Come on, y'all.
We the church.
Yes.
All right. We're out of spot already. Amen. Lord, I want you to tell that witch. I want you to tell the witch, go get on our broom.
Come on, y'all.
Amen. Amen. Come on, help me here.
Come on.
And get off of my shoes.
Yes.
Yeah, get out of my house.
Yes.
Leave me alone.
Yes.
Tell them demons where to go.
Come on,
in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
You think it's strange that witches trying to hurt you or harm you? Just the other day, a friend of mine was telling me about a friend of his woke up the other morning and heard two witches screaming in her house. I said, what?
Come on.
I said, yeah. Two witches were screaming in her house. I said, why should they scream back at her?
Come on, y'all.
She got out of the house, went down the road. True story.
Come on.
When I stand up here and tell a lie, I'm like to strike. True story.
Yes.
There was what?
Come on.
They were screaming. She heard them screaming.
Yes, sir.
So that was the time to scream in the name of
Jesus. Oh, yes, sir.
They struggled in the midst of their persecution.
Come on.
The Jewish believers. But Peter the rock, he told them, he said, hey, be encouraged.
Yes.
You know? Conduct themselves according to the word of God.
Yes.
For the persons and the program of Christ. We are here today to get a word from the Lord.
Yes.
And come to inform the saints of the Most High God as children of the living God, the true and living God.
Yes.
Men, women, boys, and girls alike.
Yes,
it's good to see children in the church.
Yes,
it's good to see children that want to go to church.
Yes,
it's good that the parents make these children go to church because they don't have no home.
Come on.
I ain't going to church today.
Come on,
you better get up and you get you gone.
Jesus.
Amen. Glory to God.
Yes.
I ain't had no hope when I was growing up.
Come on,
I ain't helping me. Help yourself as a true believer.
Yes, sir.
Working and God worthy of your Lord.
Say it.
Living and praying and fasting.
Yes.
And worshiping Him.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Amen.
Jesus says, our character.
Yes.
And we must conduct ourselves accordingly.
When we
become a reproach,
yes,
we must deny that.
Come on,
it's just time.